This year, you know, one of the principles of adaptive management is disruption. So to disrupt my habit this year, I'm zigzagging through the field. Generally, you want your chicken tractors to be like this offset so that it's corner to corner, because if there's predators in the field, they don't have, if they're side by side, they would have a place to hide. Whereas here, they won't have a place to hide, and then you can allow the wild aerial predators to protect you from the ground predators.